Do you want to be a plumber?
In the 20 plus years I've been in the construction industry, I'm just really glad that I found a company that values its employees and its customers at the same time. I was a plumber for 12 years and now I'm a drain install coordinator here at Radiant. I worked in a warehouse for a couple years and then I called my dad and the rest is history. I ended up plumbing for 12 years with him. I ended up getting a job as a plumbing dispatcher at a company just like Radiant, but in California, and I loved it. I absolutely loved putting plumbing and dispatch together, and that was where I found that I found what I wanted to do, because dispatching is, it's like putting a bunch of different puzzle pieces together and trying to make it work as best you can, but those puzzle pieces keep moving and twisting and turning. And it was just, I like to call it organized chaos. And then mixed with my plumbing knowledge, you know, it was a job fit for me. I lived in California my whole life and I had no plans on moving, but I ended up moving here for my boyfriend who moved here for his family. And so I kind of spur of the moment decided to move here too and take a risk and have an adventure and see where life took me. And when I was looking for jobs, Radiant popped up right away and they were hiring dispatchers. And I researched the company and it looked and felt like the company I was at for 4 years. And that was important to me because they were a family-owned business. They had very high standards. They cared about their employees. Well, I didn't think I needed to look anywhere else. I knew that that job was for me. It's obvious that management and the owners care about the employees. You can see it in the way the spiffs are given to the plumbers and the HVAC, everybody who works out in the field, the way they get their bonuses. It is family owned and operated. We say hi to Brad and Sarah daily when they're here. It's not a corporation by any means, but when you look at the high dollar amount that we rake in every year, you would think it would be a corporation, but it's not. It's family owned. The thing that impresses me the most here, and this isn't, I'm not sugarcoating this, is I'm impressed with management here. They have very lofty goals, but I have seen them actually get together and break down those goals and figure out on a real level how they're going to get those goals accomplished. And I have never seen that happen before at a company, and it's impressive. And I am watching it in real time as an employee doing those things that they want done and watching it happen. If you're a woman and you want to be a plumber, you want to be an HVAC technician, do it. There's nothing holding you back. And Radiant is very much an equal opportunity employer. I just don't think that being a woman is a factor. Granted, I was a plumber for 12 years and I never saw another woman plumber, but they are few and far between and that is sad. That job is not made specifically for men. And if you want to do it, just do it. Don't be afraid to come apply. We hire people, you know, at a helper level. You can come in as a helper. You just don't be afraid to work hard and get your hands dirty.